Have you ever seen guide dogs on the street? Guide dogs help visually impair the people by avoiding obstacles or stopping at steps. In Japan, 1,000 guide dogs work for people with disabilities. There are over 20,000 guide dogs around the world in 31 different countries. Labrador retrievers are often used as guide dogs because they were very friendly and socialize well with both humans and neighbor dogs. The breeding colony of Labrador is maintained through strong selective breeding in order to maintain or even strengthen the ability for guiding humans. However, such breeding reduces genetic variation in the dog, which sometimes results in a higher risk of genetic disease. In 2012, guide dog breeding organization in Japan experienced an outbreak of severe esophagus disease, megaesophagus. In this disease, esophagus becomes abnormally enlarged. As a result, food and water cannot be moved into the stomach and are stuck in the esophagus. Guide dogs with megaesophagus could not drink, eat, and breathe, and finally died. The aim of my research is to look for the cause of megaesophagus in the guide dogs. First, using a microscope, I found that not only the muscles of the esophagus, but also skeletal muscles of the body were damaged. Second, one specific dog food was suspected as a potential risk factor. I saw that there might be other reasons causing this disease, so I started the genetic research. Lastly, complete DNA sequence analysis identified genetic faults associated with muscle functions in the affected guide dogs. In conclusion, both genetic and dietary factors might trigger the onset. After changing the dog food, the outbreak of megaesophagus has come to an end. The goal of my research was to help guide dogs, but this is just the beginning. Dogs are the first animal to be domesticated, and humans and dogs share the long history. During the long history, we have created many dog breeds for the benefit of ourselves. At the same time, we have created many breed-specific diseases in dogs. My mission is to understand the disease for establishment of treatment. Dogs help us, and we can help them by using accumulated knowledge of animal sciences. Thank you.